everybody. I just thank you, praise God. My children, my grandchildren, grandchildren. Thank God for honoring me this day. Amen, Jesus. My mother always did give them flowers while they can smell them.
Right.
When they're gone, she can't not smell them. Right. So I just thank and praise God. They gave me my flowers while I can see.
Amen.
Right.
Things about me.
Amen.
So I just thank you. Reverend Sean said, he said it all in the name of Jesus. Because we all make mistakes. Amen. Praise God. The only one who can correct those mistakes is our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
We just thank God for that. In Jesus' name. The door was perfect. In the name of Jesus, while we struggling. Praise God. And I just thank God. I stayed on the ground. In the name of Jesus. Praise God. In Jesus' name. So I want to give these medals to the children.
Oh,
in the name of Jesus, and says, it says, Erica will not depart from the word of God. Proverbs 22:6. The word says, train up a child the way that you go, and when you get old, they will not depart.
Yeah.
Praise God. Praise God.
Okay. Oh, this is nice.
Praise the Lord. Thank you. Keep the word of God in your heart. Night and day. He will make your way successfully.
Amen to that.
Amen.
Thank you. Mom. Happy birthday.
My families, give out your medals and give them to me.
Okay, the next one is Ann's not here.
Danielle, come on, Danny.
Danny.
Nikki can try your own day again.
Oh, okay. This is the token. Praise God, how God has trained you up the way that you should go. And when you get old, praise God, you will not depart. And Danny, she has a ministry on Instagram.
Cindy.
And she had a ministry on YouTube.
Follow me.
In the name of Jesus. So she will give you the website. She will give you the website.
On Instagram, Ego No Thanks. And on YouTube, Danielle Jones, the Living Word of God.
All right.
Amen.
And Nikki.
Nikki and Ava. Yeah, I'm sorry. Sorry.
Train this child, you're ready to go, and when they get old, they will not depart. Now she can start training her
Cindy.
Up in the name of Jesus, in the word of God, but they will not depart from God's word.
Amen.
This is token.
So please, that's what that is real quickly. Erica family and Sean family, put your medals on. You got one of these too.
Put the medals on now. Put them on.
You know, when they get old, you will not depart from his word. Not my word, it's God's word. And it's God's word is a spirit. And those who worship him in spirit and truth, you are a child of God.
Amen. Charge it on the Holy Ghost. Are you sons and daughters of God? Amen.
Cindy. Train with y'all the way that you go. When they get old, praise God. You know, Cindy is, praise God. She's doing the will and the work of our Lord Jesus Christ in Jesus' name.
Amen.
All the children are reflecting what they would learn when they were young. So praise God. So we have to train our children up when they're young. In Jesus' name,
amen. Amen, 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 amen.
To our children, a special tribute to our children. At this time, everyone, my sister's children, please put your necklaces on, your tokens of medals, and my mother will say a special blessing for everyone. Put your children necklaces on.
I don't know what I mean.
Okay,
everyone.
I'm
lost.
I gave my shirt.
I know.
They can get their own children.
Ain't you having mine?
Okay, everybody.
Mina, come get your medal, Mina. Mina, get your medal.
Okay,
you have a medal.
Well, I'm out here special.